copy it next.
How do you pronounce this word?
Camelot.
Really?
Really. You know what part sounds great?
I like the part where King Arthur and Lancelot fight over Guinevere. It's right after Mordred shows up and says, I'm the king! I'm the king!
What? You read a book.
I rented the movie. It took me forever.
Well, it's even better in the book. There are all of these knights on horseback jousting and storming the castle.
All we get are guys in overalls riding pickup trucks.
Hey, Willard.
How are y'all doing?
Hi, pretty well.
Hi, Rusty.
Hi, Willard.
Well, see ya.
Hey, Willard. That's it. You two are pathetic.
When are you going to have a real conversation?
Oh, Willard isn't capable of a real conversation.
I kind of like that in a guy.
Hey, Ren. How's the new job?
Well, it's my second day, and I haven't been fired.
You may have found your future.
I may have. What can I get you?
Diet Coke.
Diet Coke.
All of the Hula Burger Double Patty Cheese Melt with extra mayo and an order of fries.
Diet Coke.
All right. And Ariel, what's your pleasure?
It's not on the menu.
Ariel!
I'm coming hot.
If Chuck sees you flirting with Ariel, you are a dead man.
She usually doesn't even notice me.
Well, that uniform makes you look like so much of an ass, it's easy to pick you out.
You are always looking for a fight, aren't you?
My mama says it's in my nature.
Blair, just tell me what you know about Ariel.
Well, I know she's been kissed a lot.
And
she is haunting you like a hog on slut.
Get out of here, man.
Listen, Ariel likes trouble. And you have definitely proved to everybody in this town that you are T.R. You. B.L.
Come on, I was only teasing him.
That's more than teasing. Ren's from out of town, and don't tell me that doesn't curl your toes.
You want out of Beaumont so bad, I bet you memorized bus schedules.
You chose to read just to escape to other worlds.
Exactly. In books, I meet guys that amaze me.
What about Ren?
What about him?
He's sort of smart.
He's kind of tall.
And I think he's handsome.
Cute, maybe.
But can he really compete with Chuck Cranston, the rugged, dangerous high school dropout?
Slash drug dealer.
Who was recently evicted from a trailer park?
I don't think so.
What's the deal with you and Rusty?
Me and Rusty? Beats me. I think she's good looking and all, but... Man, I never know what the hell she's talking about! She talks faster than any girl I've ever met.
That's because you make her horny.
You think?
If only I could find a guy who would make the first move.
If only I could find a guy who... When he went to kiss me goodnight, he'd take the toothpick out of his mouth.
If only I could find a guy.